So I go record this. Again, good morning everybody here in this meeting. Welcome here, and we loading now up one of our presentations. This is why I start first with the rebranding. After the rebranding, I give the word to Kestutis, and then you go see the final presentation about technology for everybody. Later, if you want, you can go to download this presentation for the people who like it, to download the Asket, and we give the possibilities to everybody. So, you hear me all very clear, I hope so, that you hear me very clear. I see also already a few people stay inside, and here we go start. SkyWorld Community is a rebranding name. Before we have the name, you remember this, the name was SkyWay Capital. And now we go to SkyWorld Community. Why SkyWay Capital? SkyWay is a name from Anatoly Yunitskiy, and the partners in the Emirates, we have said also to Yunitskiy, Yunitskiy, you must keep this word only for yourself and not also for sister companies of other type of companies. It's only one brand. It's the same like the Coca-Cola name. And he said, yes, you're right. And also for the future, it's important that SkyWay, if we go build, that we go build somewhere that you see this is a SkyWay project. And this is why we changed the name also for ourselves to SkyWorld Community. You see here the first time when I was in Minsk, on one 5-year presentation from us, that was the first time that I stay on the stage and the first time that the board members have sent the new logo here. Now there is a whole lot of rules what you can do and use, what you must do and not can use in this communication, and this must go directly in the right way. The law, it is now a law. It is a law that we can use for everybody. It is a law that we must use for everybody, what we must use for in the system. You see the picture, the color, and the clear space is three things that is very important in our system. And here you see the logos, the sign logo, what you can use here, this one. I can use my arrow that you can see it. This one you can use, and this style. If you want to do letters, you can do this type of letters. You see you keep space here also. Respect that it not stay too close to this. Then the name after this. Also the name only on this type of letters. And here you see also the name in this type of blue. This, the color is also very, very, very important. You cannot change the model, you can change nothing on the system. This is the Pantone color. The Pantone colors here, this is very important for printers and setters that you know what you must use. You see here in a book for writing, you can use this system and only this type of system in the books. What you don't can do here is, yes, Coca-Cola, SkyWorld Community, this is all right. This is not all right. Yeah? This is Coca-Cola with the Ebola virus. And this is SkyWorld Community with the coronavirus. Here you see, this we don't want. We have no viruses in our system. We are very, very, very clear. You see this, and we can use it clear also. Here you see the logo people. Here you see you don't write things in this place. I have a very nice example what you don't can do and what you can do. Here you see the words. You see the words from Siemens. I don't make promotion for Siemens, but I want that you understand how we can use it here. You see here the logo from Siemens. Here you see the logo from Siemens. Here you see the logo from Siemens. Nothing changed. A little bit smaller, a little bit bigger, but also the changing is the same size. You see, you have respect always for the thing that you use. You don't change this. And we go do this also. We don't change nothing. What you also not can do here, you see here the logos. Yes, you cannot put it inside and this outside. You need here blank space. Yes, this you cannot do. You cannot do this here in the corner because you not have the space. Here you not can do this. This is what you not can do. This is one thing that you not can do. Also, you see, I won't present this logo on my hands. No, cannot, because my hands stay in the blank space. My hands stay in the blank space. Also, official logo, I cannot write this here in this blank space. This must be blank. What you can do is like this way. I can do like this. I can write here downside official logo, and I can use downside official logo, and I can put the logo up. This I can do correctly. This is why it is important that you use it also correctly, that you use it on the correct way. Yeah? And when you use it on the correct way, you go see you have never a problem with the company. Here you see also the signs downstairs. Use the signs in the correct way. Here also upstairs, 3 centimeters, 1 centimeter and 2 millimeters here. And on the corner, 2.5 centimeters and 5 millimeters about the corner before you write something. Yes, here you see this very clear. Then you see here also this, then you see one moment also here, these letters inside, do this on the correct way. All graphics, take the time to use it and to learn this, that you do it on the right way. Here you see it inside. Here you see this. Here you see it. Yeah. This is what you not can do, people. Please don't do it like this way. Many models, people make many ideas. Don't do it, don't do it, don't do it. This is not allowed like you see it here. Yeah, not here. Make one, and then you say, on the other side, I make also one. No, you cannot do. The logo stay on this side, not on this side. And you cannot do this, bring this downstairs. It's not correctly. You cannot do like this. You cannot do only the word Skyworld Community. You cannot put Skyworld Community logo in the system of another word. Just use it correctly. Yes, this can, of course. This can, very sure. And this is why I want that you use it also on the good way, and you use it on the good way. And here you see, but also don't can do, here we put the logos inside. Cannot do, it's not allowed, it's not allowed to do it. Yeah? This also don't allowed. If you see these rebranding names here, and you see the names here, we put it here, we put it here. Oh, beautiful, I put here my logo. No, cannot. This when this painter, the painter, then you see later, is a painter for Rembrandt, and when you see later here that we use here these logos on his painting, he's very angry. He will say, this is my professionality, you cannot do it. So, this is why I want to start only with this presentation first, because my other presentation is loading. But let it load it, because then I give the word now to Kestutis. And Kestutis, he can talk about his presentation. So, Skyworld Community is our new business, our new logo name, our new name rebranding. Use it on the right way, and then you go see in the future that we can work very good together and not have problems with the head company. And believe me, Yuri and Yelena, the two people from the marketing department, they look into everything in the internet, in the Skyway, in the Facebook, in the Instagrams. When they find it, you must change it. When you not change it, they give it to the board of directors, and the board of directors, they block your accounts. Please don't let it come so far like this. So, Kestutis, when you'll be there, you come online and you start with your presentation, my friend, because my video is busy to load in the system. Thank you, everybody, and see you soon back after Kestutis. Then I come back with my presentation. Bye-bye. Have a nice morning and enjoy from the
colleagues, family, let me check the sound and video. Please write number from 1 to 5, where 5 is excellent. My also big, big thank you to Ambassador Mr. Christian, my great friend and top leader in the world, in this industry, in networking and in this great technology. Okay, let me see if I got some of your feedbacks. Okay, the feedback is good, so we move on. Today I will present simple tricks for effective cold marketing on a social network. The key word is simple. Okay, so this is a starting seminar for our community. This is a starting advices, and further we will give you some more useful information in future. Okay, friends, let's move. Right, so I'm Kęstutis Gudynas. I'm trainer and MLM practitioner for more than 3 years. And as I said, I picked up some really simple recommendations, okay, for cold marketing. And in the first training part, we will start with some psychology, and later on we will move to a concrete and some particular tips and tricks you can use on your daily life on your social networking. So, okay, friends, let's go move forward. Right, please write down or make a photo of the following tasks you see on the screen. Some simple tasks, okay? I picked up the tasks that are important for the daily cold marketing. So, first of all, if you are not a user yet, you download Facebook, Messenger, and WhatsApp. Okay, I believe most of you do have them already. So my task would be that you write one post, okay? Just one post, you write it today, and you will pick up something that you will like out of this seminar, some tip or trick. If you found nothing new, so my request would be you write a post about something you learned in the network marketing and something you share some trip or some good experience out of your life. So anyway, I'm just asking for one post today and later, so we would be interacting together. I ask you to link me, to tag me to that post, and to send me a link to that post into my Messenger. Okay, so you find me on Messenger, you find me on WhatsApp, and we link together, we start communicating. And friends, why we do this? Because cold marketing is all about building interactions. It's all about the ability to get into contact with new people and to do in a proper way. Okay, so that's why this kind of small task is for you for today. And we go, I give you some more information. And of course, I will want to know after these tasks I gave you, if you are still ready to stay on this training. Okay, so write from 5 to 10 some number which would show your motivation to stay on the training. And the other option would be for you to lay down on your bed and to stay with your wife, husband, kids, or someone else. Okay, and I will talk to someone live to give me feedback. Okay, let's us try how it is. Okay, brother, tell me if you are motivated.
Because of coronavirus, you are going to be quarantined, but you have a choice. Do you A, quarantine with your wife and child, or B?
B. B.
Okay, friends, good. I got the quick answer that you are motivated and stay on this training. So we must understand that cold marketing is the best tool that helps to expand your business limitless. Okay, keyword is limitless. Hot market is a small market, okay? It's a small amount of people that we consider to be in a hot market. Warm market, we can consider all people that we know in person, that we have a direct contact with, and cold market are the rest of 7 billion people on our planet Earth. So, first of all, everything in our psychology, because friends, guess what? How many people you heard of saying there are not enough contacts? There are not enough people, it is difficult to do business online, there are no people. So it is not true, okay? There's 7 billion of people online and okay, we just have to start bringing value. We have to learn how to build and bring value to strangers. Okay, this is the key for the success or for cold marketing. And then we have to convert strangers to friends and convert friends to family. So you must find a very strong reason for person to stay in contact with you, even never in their life they would buy anything from you. Okay, this is very important, friends, because if you want to do business, usually people think like this, I have to sell, this is not right. The relationship building starts from giving value in the way that person would stay with you, even if never in his life he would buy anything out from you. Okay. Right, remember, so this process takes time and cutting edges, okay, speeding up do not work at all. In cold marketing, relationship, and same as in nature, okay, that what we have out our doors, from ice cold to very hot, it can take an average of 3 to 6 months. So it's a not very fast process, and you have to go this way. I also tried to cut every single corner on my way, and believe me, I still can't resist to do it. I think it's the matter with all of us. We want to be fast, but believe me, friends, this does not work. Every single time we speed up too much, we lose the contact. We damage the value and relationship we have to build. Okay, so mistakes do not break us, should not break us. It just has to make us stronger and stronger. So I can tell you from my example, even I did all the mistakes you could possibly imagine, I still managed to get in MLM company among 100 top leaders out of 500,000 active partners. And listen, I'm still not the perfect one in the industry. I still do a lot of mistakes. So you also have to trust in yourself. You have to be happy having the ability to do something new and just do, apply your new skills, your new knowledge, and don't be afraid to make any mistakes. So why I say it, friends? Because sometimes there is an opinion that only some Mr. Perfect succeed. This is not the case. The main thing is don't overthink, just do it. So how cold is cold marketing, friends? And the answer is it is really cold. So you can imagine winter, you can imagine heavy snow, minus 60 degrees, two people meet each other, they start talking to each other, not even well seeing together, okay? And the guy says to woman that he meets in cold place, hello girl, I know I'm best for you, let's have sex together right now. We will have nice baby and we will live long and happy life together. Would you like to start now or after 10 minutes? Okay, friends, the example was a little exaggerated parody, okay? But imagine yourself in this situation. Is it attractive? How do you feel about such a message? And the answer is no, it's not attractive. And remember, when we say join my business, people will remember how you made them feel in this situation. They will think how attractive is what you do. And they will also have to answer themselves before giving you yes. They will have to get the answer themselves. Can I do it? And is it worth it? If it is not attractive the way you do it, they would never join your business. So we could give some more examples if we had more time for this training, but best way, if you just imagine yourself in others' shoes and think, how would you feel in the same situation? If it feels nice and good, so the manner you communicate is probably good, but if it feels awkward, it seems you are doing something too fast and not in the right way, not in the right manner. Okay, so understand and feel the pain that people have, and it will be much easier for you to build relationships. The situation in current world that it's never been so easy to reach to new people and to get their attention in time. Why is this? Because of Corona, because people are under quarantine, they are locked at home, they are bored, they have nothing to do, just look on social media or someone contacting them on messengers. So if this situation stays for some more longer, imagine, just think what will happen. A lot of new people will start looking for new opportunities, for new way to earn money not going out from the home. So you must be the one they would remember out of what you do in social networking. And so they would want to ask you, what exactly do you do and how does it work? Your task is not to sell online, but to attract more and more people to you and to give them reason to stay with you. Use the attraction marketing, okay? Not the sales, the attraction marketing. Right, and just stay positive. Be ready to reach others and to show that you hear, you understand the situation everyone is now in, all this corona, but don't be afraid to joke. The coronavirus, we say it won't last long because it was made in China. Use this time to learn, grow your team and your business. Positivity and humor attracts a lot. Now, after you have some psychology and readiness, we get to tips for cold marketing. So this is a powerful technology that has proved itself very well in reality. First of all, when we talk about Facebook, so my first message to you, clean your Facebook page from all direct sales and business posts you left in the past. Imagine you start from the new blank page. Your page has to be clean from your business, from your calls, from your call to actions. It has to be clean from business, okay? So you must meet people with a kind of clean from business communication. Also, what you have to do, you have to meet friends with a business look. So if you look at the slides, examples I gave you, okay, you can see the examples of business look and you can see people meeting with some cats or some sexy pictures or some other pictures which no one understands what it represents for, okay, with some cartoons on it. So it doesn't work. For business, you must meet people as in the office with the business look. So this is very important, okay, to move forward. Right. Just think about Facebook like about home of Mark Zuckerberg, okay? So he not just wants to earn money from you. Of course he does, okay? Because this is the big business he built. But he also wants the content that you put in Facebook to be relevant for his Facebook users. And Facebook does not allow any business communication and direct sales on Facebook. Facebook doesn't show posts and blocks you if you try to get and put some links that take people out of Facebook. So your visibility is built down. Okay, it's just you are kind of getting banned out of Facebook on your visibility. Right, so after your Facebook page is clean, we are going to next tips. And start reaching and greeting everyone who celebrates their birthdays. Okay, you can greet them the birthday day, and this is maybe 60, 70, 80% you do on the day people celebrate birthdays. And some people you can leave and greet them the following date. Okay, so your greetings must be authentic, written for this concrete person, okay? It has to have a tag to the name of that person. And when you write a greeting in Facebook, okay, you can put some 2, 3, 5 emojis, not too much, not 100, okay? Some emojis to make your post more attractive and more memorable. And you also duplicate this post or a little bit different one, and you also send greetings to person's messenger and WhatsApp. This is very important. If you have phone number, so you greet on Facebook, number one, on Messenger, number two, on WhatsApp, number three. Okay, all this goes from you. And this is all to break Facebook's firewall, to lift up your visibility. The more interaction, non-business interaction you get with people, and remember, Facebook algorithm, they read what you do. They understand all the intentions. If you write some extension on the greeting, like happy birthday, my friend, and I want to talk about business with you, this will not work. Facebook robots algorithms, they do understand all the intentions you put in text and in written form. So it has to be just a nice pure text for the greeting, okay? Otherwise you will not you will not open and increase your visibility. You will do the opposite, actually. Okay? Right. Use Facebook groups. And Facebook groups we use for our business. So all the business posts are going just to the Facebook groups. And also we use Facebook groups to increase and to get more and more friends into our social network. We use Facebook groups, we log into Facebook groups that we like, we find posts that we like, we see who interact with those posts, okay? And those people are likely to be very good audience for us, because we know when they see something what they like, they put likes, comments, so they are interacting people. And if they like the content that you like as well, it is a good reason for you to reach those people and to call to join your friendship on your social networking. That's how you grow and expand your social networking, okay, in Facebook. Remember, there are 2 billion, over 2 billion people in Facebook. So never ever in your life you will run out of good contacts in Facebook. And it doesn't matter even if you don't pay any money for Facebook, okay? If you use a free tools. Right, so start building content. And remember this coffee cup, okay? The look of coffee cup, and start building the content that would be bringing value to your friends. So minimum 2-3 posts has to go out from you every single day. The best time to post is when your audience, when your people wake up. Second best time is before their lunch. And the third best time for you to post is before your audience, your people go to sleep. Because why I'm saying your audience, not you? Because you might be living in a different time zone, okay? So you must think of who are people in your Facebook. what time zone they live at, and your post times must be adjusted to timing of your social Facebook friends. Okay, so 70-80% you write are non-business posts. This is very important. 10-20% of attention you put into interactions, you put into contacting and liking and interacting with people and friends on your Facebook. Whenever someone likes or comments on your post, you transition those posts and you get into communication, into Facebook Messenger or WhatsApp. But all the time, every single time, you try to answer also on Facebook. Whoever likes or comments, you try to get more communication in comments. And when you comment, use questions that would be interacting, pulling people to write something more on comments, okay? The more comments you see, the more relevant this post looks for Facebook robots, and it increases the visibility. And only 10% of posts can be business posts, but even those 10%, okay, it's like a small topping on top of coffee. So those can be business posts, but even those has to be not direct sales, not direct links to join your business, but some storytelling about your business. Okay, so here we could work and give some more information about scripts, how you do it, but I think we leave it for next training. Okay, friends, now business, as I said, it also moves to Facebook groups, and the main communication, how you communicate on business groups, is storytelling. Not direct links, not direct sales pitches, but storytelling, where you tell how you feel, how other people feel when they do business, all different situations out of your business. Okay, but this is nice, interesting stories. And in business groups, it can be 4 to 10 posts every single day. Okay. I think for using Facebook groups, we leave some more for next time as well. And train people in your teams to overcome fears and objections. Recognize them for their progress. Marketing, starting from cold marketing, is fun. So let's help each other to make life easier until we and our partners can say 3 yes to the following questions. Is it for me? It should be yes. Can I do it? Should be yes. And is it worth it? Should be 100% yes. So never, ever be afraid to ask once again of your contact what is their biggest concern left in their heads. Okay, there always might be something, so always ask your people what is the biggest concern in their heads and help to take stress out of the heads. Try to decrease this emotion, okay? Because we all have fears, and fear is nothing bad. It means we think about something new, we are excited, we might go and do something different. So always be ready to start and do something new. Right, friends, now I remind you about the task I gave you at the beginning. Okay, so hope you remember, and I'm not stucking in here because best time to start applying new knowledge is now. So we learn something, we go and apply few things. It's easier when you do step by step. With this said, I thank you for your time, much information for one day, and a lot more we can learn in near future. Remember, there's no limits to what you can do. Good luck, and thank you for your time and attention. We'll meet in Facebook Messenger and on following trainings. And we say, go and grow, Sky World Community, friends. That's it for me, and I give work back to my friend Christian.
Hello, thank you so much, Kestutis. It was very good, but the problem here in Nigeria was the internet on the moment is so bad that we understand on the talking is so much scratching and pieces that we don't hear. This is what we talk again, we said already before. I go talk with Kestutis about the new date, and we go try it on another day also again, because we won't bring the presentation again, that we can bring everybody the right information, that you understand it good. But this is our issue in Nigeria, is so bad internet that we have a lot to fight with these things. Now, I go to tell you a little bit about the technology. If you understand, long time ago, people make already posts about new ideas, of flying, about new ideas of trains. You see, this is very old pictures. And you see here upstairs the new technology that somebody have in the years before we start. You see, hanging on the rail. There was already one idea, but there was only somebody ride this in an idea to create it. And this is what I say to you. The idea was there, but we stand now in an all other situation. You see that people have ideas on pillars. It's a very old picture that you see here. And you see the ideas was already there. This is why I said to you, I go, let's see you a very special thing today. But the issue is now, the idea is not like this, because the situation is now like this. If you see the situation, if you see 1.5 million cars, give you on the moment an overweight on train, ships, planes, terrorist attacks, military conflicts, natural disasters, and all the other things that we can create is transportation, trucks, very busy on the moment. Overloading of transported loads and lack of security. And this is what we see many, many, many times. If you see the roads on the moment, if you see the natural situation, the environment system, if you see what is pollution, we was break busy the world. And then you stay in shock that we have the coronavirus. I don't shock, eh? We are busy to clean now. Understand, we are busy to clean the world. Pollution, you see a lot of pollution. Environmental pollution. If you see here, 91% we use gas, coal, petroleum, nuclear, and only 8% we use hydro. Only 8% people, 8% we use. This is why this must go change quickly. High power consumption, this is what we need. And you see, for high power consumption, you see this here, this type of trains on a concrete pillar, very big, difficult to build. Here you see the pollution what the steam train bringing outside. Here you see this, all the type of rails was already to build. The idea was already created long time ago. This was in Germany. This is in Germany. He drive also there now on the moment. Eh? He drive also there on this moment in Germany, but this is not our type of system. Here you see an other type of rail system. Man, people have already long time ideas that we can do it on cables. You see, in 1950, transport over the lake on the cable. And the ideas was already there. If you see, the system was already rolling with a battery long, long time ago. We can drive with a battery on rails. Eh? And the police in 1905 find already a step wheel how we can do it. If you see here the rails before on cable rails, we taking with the cable, we bring it up. But the cable is separated, it's not inside. Here you see also a separate cable. Here you see a cable line. But if you now go look to our system, then you see all the electricity stay in the cables, stay in the lines. The electricity stay inside. You can touch on that moment the rail, you go not shocked by 380 or 1000 volts on energy, because the energy stay in the rails, you don't feel it. And here also you see a new type of cable line. This is the different of what something is busy to start now. And this is what we go create in the world. This is new technology. We are creating transport and infrastructure industry that is not inferior and potential to such industries, aviations like railway and the automobile sectors. We are another type. We can build, you see, in every situation. How you go lost this? We can build on situations like this. We can build on this type of situations. We can build on this type of situations. We can build on every moment. And this is what I tell to you. If you see here, this type of rails, but you must build in the water. I can build on the land, I can build in the water, I can build on the high structures. I can build on every situation with my type of transport. Yes, this is what we say. This is like a string. We can walking on a cable, we can play guitar on a cable, and this is what Joninski see, new type of technology. New type of technology, what we want to create in the world. And this is the changing now. This is the changing now for this type of transport, what we want to create for everybody. For everybody, the cable lines, you see how we can build it. And I want that you understand, we can make it in the land. We can quickly make it in the land. We can do it on one pillar to the other pillar, with the distance on 3.5 kilometer, if you want. Without something in the middle. Here you see this is a distance for 1 kilometer. 1 kilometer distance. We can do this on this type of cable. On the rails, what you see here, the flexible concrete, yes, the rail body, the strings, here stay the strings inside the rail head. The rail head we must change every 25 years. Every 25 years we must change the rail head. Here you see the type of rails, what we can use. We can use internet in the pipelines, we can use internet in these system lines, we can use internet here, we can bring it to everywhere in the world. All the type of photo, what you see. Now it's important when you post photos that you also bring here inside, what I tell you before, from where coming the photos. It is not more allowed to post photos and don't tell from where it's coming. And if you do presentations, also I said, it must always on this type of slides, with on the right side, the logo, this you keep free, and here you make the post. Remember this long time that you not make the mistakes in this system. And here you see the cable lines. Eh? You see here a lot of cables for make this bridge. You see for transport what we can do, only 2 cable lines. Of course, this is a photo montage, but this is the ideas what we go create in the future. And here you see it's also a real photo what we make by ourselves. This here you can see this in the book from engineer Anatoly Joninski. You can see in the book from the engineer that we create this here. You see here engineer Joninski from this side coming this picture, and you put also from where the picture comes. This is the motor wheel, and this is the anti-derail system that you not go from the rails. This is in this type of rails. Here you see the string rail, the concrete technology. It that you not hear it driving, it is noiseless. Here you see also the rails system, how we driving. I want that you see this, that we let's see how it's working. The motor rail, well, here there was on the InnoTrans in Berlin, and you see this is on the InnoTrans in Berlin. The steel wheel, he turn, he make energy, and he send the energy to our batteries, and so we can drive in every emergency situation, we can bring it to another system. You see also the kilometer per hours. If you go 60 kilometer per hours here, 30% of windy and the aerodynamica. When you go by 300 kilometer per hour, you lose 90%. And this is what we don't lose in our system. This is so great. And here you see the type of vehicles. Here you see the type of a photo of a picture in Belarus in 2018 from the high-speed unibus. You can see your screen. Oh, hello. Wow. Nobody can see my screen. No one. If you can see my screen, let it know, please. Send pluses if you can see my screen. Okay, you can see my screen. I see you see also. Okay, can we go on? I don't know this. I think we have a lot of problems. Oh, okay, okay. Thank you, Anne. Thank you, my friend. Now, this is, I tell you today, we do a new type of presentation. The official, this is an official presentation from Yuri. And you see here also, for explain, this is why I go do this presentation again. I think I organize this also with Anne Udo for do this presentation. Because here, for explain to the people about this technology, you see even 14 people standing inside. If you calculate this here by person, here we on a transport by 100 kilometers per hour, and on distance from 100 kilometers, if you calculate this with normal fuel, but we calculate on electricity, of course. But if you calculate on fuel what we use, then you lose 0.12 kilogram per passenger on fuel for 100 kilometers. If you use a normal car and you're sitting in your car and you drive 100 kilometers, you'll see on fuel you have minimum 5, 6, 7 liters the kilometer, and here 0.12. Yes. If you see here in your high speed, the high speed unibus, we go to 500 kilometers per hour. By distance for 100 kilometers, we have per passenger 0.93 for one, 0.93 fuel, but we have, but if you calculate it to, if you calculate it to benzene of the fuel, what is the difference, what we have to use. This is why I said to you, this is so nice. Here you see overload on transport routes, lack on security, and so more like this. The capital cost is very cheap. The operating cost is very low. The energy cost is very low. The capacity that we give is very high. If you see here, depends on the metro. You see the metro, how many vehicles we have. We do it with more and better. And we do it on a very low system. On a very low system, the operating cost, you see, the operating cost for the metro to build, here you see the operating cost for the metro to build. Under the ground, it's very, very expensive. And this here, my people, for the maglev is very expensive to build, This you can find in this site, Engineer of Joninski. You see, every time when you make a post, you bring it inside from where it's coming this, from where coming the information. The cost is lower than the boat, and we go so fast like an airplane for the new people. If you see the cost price here, you see Skyway cost price. My dear friends, if you see the Skyway cost price here, I love it. to 8 million dollars to kilometer, and we can go with our system to 1,200 kilometers per hour. In our last new, what is coming after the high-speed universe, we bring another high solution that go to 1,200, and you see 3 to 8 million dollars per kilometer. The monorail, $36 million for 1 kilometer. The maglev, $106 million for 1 kilometer. Hyperloop, $100 million and more. This depends on what type of rail he must build and how is the construction of the floor of the land. Can you imagine if you think this is expensive, our system, what you think? Nobody go build eco-friendly. Everything is eco-friendly. It is safely, very high safely. This is high safely, high and medium. If you see to the capacities, possibilities, yes, we can build on every situation. I think the if you see this, and I love the safety way. This man, I love him so much. This man, I have so many respect for this person, for Anatoly Yunitskiy. If you see here, he was very young. You see, he was very young. Nobody believed his technology. Nobody believed the technology from him. And here you see him now. He's a real picture from today. And it's coming also out of the book from Anatoly Yunitskiy's website. Here you see a lot of information what he writes also about new technology for building. So you hear one new type of flat, the other type of flat, 3.5 kilometers farther away, and he can create this everything here. You find this all in the people, go to the site. Go to the site, please, and look in the information from Yunitskiy by himself. This is all the type of vehicles that we create, Uniwind, Unibike, the Unicar, the Unibus. People, learn this in your head. If you do a presentation to people, learn this is a Unibike, this is the Uniwind, this is the Unicar. Learn this, this is the Unibus. Yeah, the Unibus. You see this here on the white side here in this on the back side. This is the Unibus, and the Unicar is full infrastructure from the glass. Unicar is like the full glass. Yes, remember this very well. Here you see the transportation from the cargo, and you see the cargo transportation here. People look cargo up and downstairs. We have the downstairs, we can create transportation for private people. We not struck to open the roads. The cars can driving. Also, when we build, the cars will not stop drive. We can drive also when we're building them. In the mountains, over mountains, every type of place we can build. You see, when you build transportation in a building, when we think transportation in a station, transportation in a building, we can go in a building and directly out. Yes, we can go in and out directly. We make an open space, and you see the system how we built and how we create. He was on the InnoTrans Berlin in 2018. He was very proud here with the certificates that he have, and he received this. You cannot receive people when you are a scam. When you are a scam company, believe me, when people say, yeah, you are a scam, he's not real. No one company in the world give this type of certification of body certification to you when you are a scam. This is real. This is the wife from Anatoly Yunitskiy. This is Nadezhda. Nadezhda is a very high engineer woman. She knows everything about technology. And believe me, she keep Yunitskiy very strong. She give him good vitamins that he live long time with us. But in the future, she bring also the technology online. The company will never stop. In the next 100, 200, 300, 400 years, we go build this type of technology. Believe it. A lot of certificates and patents. And this one of the last ones was coming here from Europe. This is created in Belgium. This is a Belgian patent in February of the last year. This is the old office. Now we have a new one. Which, this is 3 floors. Now we have 9 floors. Here we see the factory where we build and create. This is the old system, 2015, 2016. And now you see what we have created. This is real. This is the changing. If you go back to this and you see 2016 and we stand now in 2019 with what he created here, you see the difference. This man We're working so hard in Skyway community, in the Skyway business. Skyway community bring the funds to Anatoly Oninsky for create his technology. This is why we must stop stage 15, people. We must stop stage 15 altogether. We must do it. We're working on this business. And that's why we must now work on the internet. Be happy that you can work on the internet. You know how many people now have no more work. You see, this is all real photos, what we make from ourselves, and then you can post it. This is a photo. If you post a photo like this, you write here down the photo coming from RSW system, that people always know from where coming the photos. Do it professional. Do it real. This is a real photo. Here you see the real photo what we make. I make this photo for myself. This is why I said this is a real photo. Yeah. And this coming also out of the RSW system books. Yeah. This is a photo montage. This is a photo montage also in the system. But for to understand how easy it is that you can build here, you see how easy we can build the system here. Huh? I love it. And this is why I want that you bring this technology. I won't make a new slide to see this. I won't create new technology in the world. And you see, we can walking in the beach. It's photo montage, but this will. You can go over the beach and it's not disturb nobody. Nobody. Can you imagine if you build this on the place of a beach, how many people who go like it? You go say, oh, nice, beautiful. Innovative, it is an above the ground and high speed, it is safe, it is efficient, and it is easily to incubate, and it's an environment friendly system. Where you can find all these things here together, where you can find is in one type of technology. Tell me this, write me if you know where. Never, only in Skyway, there we can find it. And you lose only the name Skyway when you talk about the technology. Otherwise, you never use the name Skyway, only when you talk about the technology. Please, when you ask questions, you can send it to me. And we can also do this presentation for you together in a group with other people. But it's a nice presentation. If you want it, I can, but what I do for you, I bring it downstairs. I bring it downstairs for you. One moment, I add this downstairs, then you can download it. So now if you want, people who want this can download this presentation. I have put it here. I have put it here in the system. You see here on the right side in the system, I put it and you can download now the presentation for people who like it. You can download this presentation. So, okay. I go to the next one. This was my last slide, but I want to tell you a little bit more about this. Look, people, I say to you, if you want to use something for presentation, use this slide. Only this slide, okay? Use this slide. And don't put nothing in the slide here in this department. This is the workshop below. Don't put nothing here in this department. Also, you can use this slide for put your name inside. If you start with the presentation, put here your name inside. Don't change this slide, but you can put your name. We start today with this type of presentation, but use it professional. Yes, Annie, I send it to your email. No problem, my friend. I do it. Here you see this type of presentations here. Yeah, and you see, if you see, look, for 1978 to 2020, yeah? And if you see in 2020, it is very short. But if you look now to the next slide, look, it is shorter. Eh? It is only now, before we was in the beginning of the year, in 2020, for closed stage, we have a full 15 stages. On the moment I tell you, look, here we go now, and we stay only in May. No, in April. Look, this is already closed. The 15 stages go finished here. You see that we stay very, very close. And this is why we must work very hard now in the stage that we can go to the 15 stages to conclude for the implementation. And this is what we want to do. People, this is my dream. This is my dream for Nigeria. I want to build this here in Nigeria. I want to build this here together with my friends, with Eni Udo, with Sami, with everybody. We want to build the first eco house. I think Eni, he liked it also so a lot. And we go build this here in Nigeria. This first eco house is built by Mr. Christian, Mr. Eni Udo, and by Sami Samsudin and all the other people who want follow. Also here in the group, he can do it. Eh? This is why I say to you, follow in the group these slides. Okay, wait one moment, I go a little bit too fast. So here you see the dream for everybody. You see green transportation, the green road, and here only the look of the transport on our buildings, on our stations. Again, green, we want to make the world green. This is nice. This is a nice view, what you want to create, my dear friends. This is a very nice view. Here you see the system, what you must do, what you must create for build this, all the things you must building out. I must not, with my system, not build everything out. I can build a new type of transportation. You see how dangerous it is. And here you see the train systems, technology, what is changing the old systems before. Everything was ideas, but never ideas how we created. This you know slide, what we can use also when we start up. This banner we can use also in big presentations when we go outside. Make a big shot from this. Make a big shot from this, yes. Here you see Skywalk community. You can make a big banner for 2 by 3 meters when you have a lot of people. And also this type is allowed. These packages, what we have now, bring the people inside for this type of packages. My friends, look to this. If you want to go quickly to leader, learn one thing. I learn your very first thing. This is the quick start. The quick start is if you invest a package from this, the quick start, $600 package, $300 now and $300 next month. And you bring 3 people under you with the same package from this, you'll be a leader. Remember very good what I tell you. You can be a leader in one day. 3 people with this package, and yourself with this package, and you'll be a leader in one day. Only sell this package quickly and you'll be a leader. Go quickly to leader, everyone. The highest discount on this moment is this package, the InnoTrans. $1,000 directly, again $1,000, and again $1,000. And you see 74% discount rate. And here is the packages, but I love the most, the business packages. These packages I don't sell no more. I use only this type of packages. And I use only the packages from 1,000, 2,000 up. Yeah? 1,000, 2,000 up. And the last slide here, what I want to say to you is for the investment on installments here, the packages and the packages for big investors. People, can you imagine? Can you imagine on this moment, I go back to this slide. When somebody invests $150,000. In Nigeria, we have a lot of people who can invest $150,000 very easy. The only thing that you must do is invest $150,000, and when we go to the stock market in the future, you have the nominal value, the minimum nominal value from $8.5 million only on investment, not for $150,000. You know, he cannot make so much money, never no more in their life. When he stayed $10, only $10 on the stock market, he received when he sells $80 million if he sells everything. When he stayed $100, he stayed $800 million. And believe me, if I hear the conferences of a lot of people of technology, if you see to the last slides, from Elon Musk, if you see to Facebook, they go in 5 to 10 years to $501,000. Mamma mia. Can you imagine this, that we go do this? And this is not a dream. Dreams coming true in Sky World technology. With these words, I won't close my event. I won't close my information. I thank you all that you was here. I thank you all that you will be in the best company of the world, Sky World community. Share this with your people. We share it together. And I want to say always thank you. Also to my friends, Kestutis. Kestutis, thank you so much that you was be here and that you're one of the partners. I'm very proud to say hello and I see you soon. And I thank you for this meeting. If you want to rebranding this, don't forget it. Be happy, be smiling, because now we stay on the right moment in the business. Share this with your friends coming online. Bye-bye. See you soon. Be happy. Be smile in the biggest company in the world, Sky World Community.